For the next movement, you are going to keep your knees together, bent onto the mat, and you're going to come down and put your weight over your left shoulder and hand, keeping it aligned. You're gonna dip your hips down to the ground, come up and extend the leg out to the side. I want you to pay attention to the fact that I'm waiting until I get my hips pulled up as high as I can before I completely extend the leg. And push. So I want some momentum there. Push. Good. Keep the knee facing forward. I want you to rock naturally. And you can do up to 30 reps of this move. Dip and lift. Good job.